Hello guys, welcome to iToolab channel. Google FRP lock will stop you from accessing your OPPO phone until you enter the correct credentials. It could be annoying if you forgot the password or purchased a second-hand OPPO phone. Today, we'll show you how to bypass OPPO FRP with UnlockGo Android. After installation, run UnlockGo Android. Then select the Bypass Google FRP option on the main screen. Now, we need to connect the OPPO phone to the computer with a USB cable. Here, select OPPO. In order to bypass OPPO FRP, we have to install a driver on our computer. Just keep the default selection to complete the installation. Once done, click OK to continue. In this step, we need to put our OPPO phone into download mode. Long press the power button to power off the device. Press and hold the power button and volume down key together until you see the OPPO logo. Then release all buttons. Choose a language to continue. Repeatedly tap on the version number at the bottom of the screen until you see a pop-up. Click OK to put your OPPO phone into download mode. The program will begin to remove the Google lock if your device has entered download mode successfully. Wait for a few seconds. Once completed, your OPPO phone will restart automatically. Let's set up the phone now. Congrats, you have bypassed OPPO FRP successfully. If you liked the video, please share and subscribe.